Hello, good day. My name is Prince Emeka Sally. Have you heard about Ultron? This is a wonderful crypto system that is going to be launched by June 2022. So if you have not heard about it, it's under pre-launch right now with a lot of offers ongoing. So please, you have to search for it. Know what it is all about, make your decision, and stake some coins before the launching date. In case you want to know why you should stake this coin, especially now, then you need to watch this video when we're an expert. We'll be talking about this wonderful opportunity and the reason why you need to stake this coin right away. Thank you. Stay tuned.
These three slides are, from my personal view, the most important now at the pre-sale. The first slide is something that everybody can understand if they're from crypto space or not. So you explain them why Ultron Foundation is something that will change the crypto world. So as you can see, there is 19,000 different cryptos on CoinMarketCap. And those 19,000 cryptos are like a cars, so they are tokens. And there is only 150 different layer one blockchains that they build, let's say, a road. So this road is needed for 19,000 cars where they build their applications and where they drive on these roads and where they are paying a gas fees. So only 150 coins are layer one blockchains. So they are like a road where 19,000 cars are driving. And none of these 150 layer ones, they didn't build beside their road also the native applications. So the Ultron Foundation is the first that built its own layer one, so a road, plus its own up to 20 plus different native applications. So most wanted decentralized applications now in crypto. So Ultron layer one is bringing this solution that they are the only one with its own layer one plus own native decentralized applications built by Ultron on Ultron layer one. So one coin for all different applications instead of having 10 different coins because each application has native token and then you need a coin for a transaction fee. So instead of using 10, 15 different coins for most wanted applications now in crypto, with Ultron Foundation, you will be using only one coin for all the applications like staking, farming, borrowing, lending, NFT marketplace, metaverse, and so on. And as well, the same coin for paying gas fees, so transaction fees on the layer one. So this is the biggest solution that Ultron Foundation is bringing to the market. And with this simple slide, as well, people who were never before in crypto, they will see in visual way the biggest difference between the others. And about the second two slides, so how to become a validator. You need to know that to become a validator, the requirements are 1 million Ulix coins, no matter when. From 1st of June, there will be a release date of Ultron, and probably masses of people will go on exchange and start buying Ulix coins because they would like to gather 1 million Ulix coins on their wallet so they can be qualified to become a validator. But the point is, if there will be masses of people demanding for Ulix coin on exchanges, of course, price will go up on 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe even 10 cents. Nobody knows. But still, if the price will be 10 cents, guys, you need to know that still you need 1 million Ulix coins to become a validator. With price of 5 cents, this is 50K. With price of 10 cents, this is 100K to become a validator. Just for comparison, to become a validator at Phantom, it's over $500,000 at the moment. So that is a solution. How to become and how to secure your validator now in this pre-sale with just a $10,000. Dollars in the next 365 days. So you can purchase two staking hubs of 5,000 USDT, which gives you 900,000 Ulix coins inside of two staking hubs. So for the price of 10,000 USDT. And after 365 days, you can have over 1 million ULIX coins, so enough to become a validator. How? You need to have your auto stake off, so you receive all the daily rewards, 0.2% on your wallet, so you have 657,000 ULIX coins. Then, after first year, you have the unlocking of your initial stake, 30%, which gives you 270,000 ULIX coins, plus 15% airdrop, which is available now till end of the April. And even later on, first 2 weeks of May till 15th of May, there is 10% extra airdrop, which still is enough to have a 1 million ULIX coins on your wallet after 1 year. So actually with simple approach now, with 10,000 USDT, you can secure to have enough coins to become a validator after 1 year. If you will wait, then imagine if price after 1 year will be 30 cents, you still will be needed 1 million ULIX coins. But to buy ULIX coins at the times on 30 cents, this is $300,000 to become a validator at that time. So this is now, if everybody will understand how important is the pre-sale, that with just 10,000 USDT, you can secure actually your validator after 1 year. I'm pretty sure that everybody will take at least one and start with. So this is in short way. So I hope you understand. If there are any additional questions, please let me know. Thank you.